Bayern Munich are back in action for this decisive leg. And have invested such a huge effort in making sure that it was they who held the advantage coming into the second part of the tie. There is now a job to finish. The motto, let us do it for everyone. Those were certainly the sentiments echoed by the team's manager and his trusted lieutenant before the game, and they seek to set a similar tone now. Rarely do you see such a collective outpouring of solidarity, unity, the players so evidently bonded. But if you have experienced one of these games firsthand, then you will know just how it feels now. It really is compelling. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Well, despite everything that has already happened, we have what seems a real game on our hands here. Certainly, that is the broad feeling. So my first question to you, Jim Beglin, would be whether you see it the same way.
Look, it's hard to call one way or the other because of this game being what it is and what it means. When your lead is as small as it is, there's always the temptation to try and rush in to extend it, which is probably exactly what their opponents would like them to do. Patience ought to be the virtue here, because ultimately you have the luxury to let the opposition play in front of you for long spells.
As you can see, we've already started here. How do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Kylian Mbappe. There's nothing more frightening for a defender when he's running at you at full speed. He gets into a stride so quickly and seems to just glide across the turf. But when the goal's in front of him, he's also got that cool head that's required to pick a spot and finish everything off.
Hard to see past him. Looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. Across the field it goes. No position to make that interception. He's got rid of that. Maradona. Now it's Pagliarella. The through ball is intercepted. It's got loose. Roberto. Davis. Hoists it forward. Henderson catches it safely. Yeah. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. First half, so the other team has broken through. Not really want to try. Interesting game up to now. Still points.
Well, it's become an exercise in preservation, Peter. I think it's been a much more even affair. There's no need for them to take any unnecessary risks. They look happy to frustrate, contain, and just wait for a chance.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so I'd be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. We're already into the second period.
Bayern Munich can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose. Can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
It's going out for a throw-in. Gets the better of his man. Well played, he saw that coming. Here comes the corner. Koulibaly tries to clear. And it's Silva. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think you know, any good team, really, the striker should be the first line.
That could spell... Oh, shooting chance!
Arsenal showing a little more urgency now.
Fires from distance. And it's played forward. Rafa Silva. Roberto goes looking, looking to break out here. Modric. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's on the back foot. He's looking for.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. He's made sure that that won't get through. Managed to get it away. And it's Silva.
There's a long ball.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. And if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Right back in.
What a great header. Got plenty on that.
I just don't want to back with anyone else on the pitch. It was fully deserved. He played it everything he had.
Bayern Munich could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
Well, that's a really bitter blow. I think it's going to be very hard for...
Time is up. Victory in the first leg, victory in the second leg. A comprehensive win for a team that has been the better side over both legs. Now, Jimmy, had time to digest all of it. Any words of wisdom before we finish?
Well, I think we saw a good example, Peter, of how to play someone over two legs. You secure your...